My name is Dinora Marquez. I am the director of the Latino Arts Strings Program at the United Community Center. And I have been directing this program for the last 9 years. And I have been seeing clearly how the arts are greatly beneficial for students, for children of all ages. I work with children from ages 5 to 17. And I see them mature in the arts, and I see how they help, the arts help these students to develop academically and personally, emotionally, how they can develop self-esteem and a lot of discipline. It's a very intensive program and music training, and so the children are expected to do great things and be very disciplined about the work that they do. So on around about town, you'll probably find recordings or images, or you'll see us performing throughout the state. And the group that performs is the Latino Arts Mariachi Juvenil. So I think it's a very important group, and it's a very important activity that we do as artists and as musicians to promote the arts here. UPAF is a wonderful organization, and I'm really excited to be in Milwaukee and know that UPAF is working hard for the arts. I know that our program has benefited a lot from the work that UPAF does, and we're always very happy to collaborate with UPAF and help support other artists and other art programs.